path we shared. The daemon is gone, but there's much to be done.
You mean the new units that Cyan said escaped the cauldron?
Yes, Fireclaws. Naltuk has been tracking them from Song's Edge.
I could help with those.
I have no doubt. You're practically Banuke.
It would seem your time among the Banuke wasn't a waste after all. Firebrick, Cyan, Hephaestus, all they...
What do you think Hephaestus is?
But its name comes from a language even the old ones considered ancient, as does the name Hades. A connection, perhaps. As you unloosed. Whatever they are, they're still out there. And they both want you dead.
Mutual, actually.
We haven't seen the last of Hephaestus, I'm certain of that. It's powerful, creative, and driven. It won't stop building new hunter-killers, which means that someday, we may have to stop it. But that's a foe for the future. At present, you need to return to your current one, the Eclipse. Farewell, Aloy.
I bet those traitorous Oseram will just conveniently lose Derval and transport to Mainspring.
We're letting the Oseram take Derval?
Oh, that's nice. Glad I stopped for a bit.
Just stay out of their way for now. Save these for the trail. Brew that up later.
Aloy, you're very close now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead. Look close, and you'll find handholds leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, Right. Why would I expect an answer? It's so much more exciting to keep it all a mystery. crash the Eclipse Focus Network, he said. So how are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen in. There are the handholds, right where you'd said they'd be. All right, what now?
You wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse. Before I sensed the threat they might become, it was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Through here. Corrupted machines. Training guards.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for a war yet to come. You'll have to get past them. The back way in. I didn't say it'd be easy.